In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to play Fortnite on a Mac with a PlayStation 5 controller. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. Setting up a PlayStation 5 controller on your Mac is extremely simple. You will be able to do this at any time as long as you properly connect the controller to your Mac. For this video, I'm going to assume that you already have Fortnite properly set up, downloaded and playable on your Mac. I'm not going to go into too much detail about how to set it up, but you can acquire it through the Epic Games Launcher or use a cloud gaming service such as Xbox Cloud Gaming to play the latest version. Once you have Fortnite up and running on your Mac, all that you have to do now is connect the PlayStation 5 controller to your device. The best way to do this is over Bluetooth. So if you go over to the system settings, you will be able to access Bluetooth and make sure that your controller is in pairing mode. You will be able to select the DualSense from there and connect the controller to your Mac after it has been properly detected. And as you might be aware, Mac has full native DualSense and DualShock support. So as long as you run any game, including Fortnite, with the controller properly connected to your device, you will be able to see all of the binds, all the buttons change, and it is going to be completely playable using your controller. I recommend going over to the settings and switching over to the controller mapping options, where you can change individual buttons and actions that you will be performing using the DualSense controller. So it is extremely simple, and you can do this process at any time as long as your DualSense controller was properly detected by your Mac. I hope I was able to help you on how to play Fortnite on a Mac with a PlayStation 5 controller. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.